Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy King Kales, guys. In the last episode there, we killed Fusar and we left Guarma. But the way the mission's done it, guys, it just kept rolling on, rolling on. I think I've done about four or five straight off the bat. So I had to stop the video last night, so that's why I'm coming back and I'm back into another mission. So this is where the video's going to take off, guys. So here we go. I think the mission's called Dear Uncle Tacticus or some shit. So this is us making our way back to Saint Denis, trying to round up the rest of the group. Look for the gang at Shady Bell. I'll just rob somebody's horse for the time being, guys. It's actually quite a nice horse, it's quite big as well. So we're back. So I take it this whole group of missions is going to be like arriving in Guarma, leaving Guarma, and rounding up the rest of the group. I take it. Screw it out, I'll just run myself. This does not look good, guys. Are they all going to be hung or something? I'm going right through Saint Denis, I think. Arthur, you're an idiot, man. No, he's no. Where am I going? Stand and shake amidst the crash of the world. Where am I going? That music's putting me off.
to me as you once did, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, were the haunts to be haunted?
I think we're nearly there. Yep. Just in here. He's gonna get ambushed here, watch. Search both floors. I don't like this.
Susan! Strauss, you here?
Must be upstairs then.
Sadie? Pearson?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look, those are fresh footprints.
Uh-oh.
Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley. Set inside, gentlemen. Be careful.
Deal with the Pinkertons. Oh well. So let me search downstairs for the gang now. Yellow dot over here appeared. I was just over here. Inspect the letter. Take that cigar. Light that bad boy up and get me my dead eye back. Thank you. Inspect the letter, Arthur. Come on, brother.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you. Leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy. But apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in the cake.
Right, now we're off to La Kay. That's one big ass horse. That's quite a nice actual. Right. Let's go.
Easy, girl.
Oh, I thought there was somebody going to run into the road there. It took me most of the way, that was quite cool, thank you very much. There's Pearson and Abigail.
They got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Oh, look at this.
Just the got John.
Okay, okay. How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here.
Here we go again. And I ain't got all my guns.
Give them everything.
Gatling gun.
After everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
And crawl. Where the hell am I crawling to?
Stay down, Ollie.
In the movie The Magnificent Seven, that thing's called the Devil's Breath. Alright, dual wheel time, motherfuckers.
Where are we going?
This way.
Sneaking around.
We can try to flank them.
I like Mrs. Adler's thinking.
ticket for brutality.
There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
I like all the that's it. Growl, Arthur. Fucking growl, my man. Growl. Take them all down. There we go. There's some meth for everybody. I see you, buddy. Can I use this thing? There we go. Where are they? There we go, gun them all then. I'll just keep shooting as long as this thing's got bullets. That's clearly no good. I was just on that bloody Gatling gun, say they. Keep your head down because I'm just spraying like fuck. Whoa, he just got absolutely peppered like fuck.
Saved us, Arthur.
Oh man, Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sorry. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss I. Not now.
Looks like Dutch is losing the handle of this shit.
They're gonna hang him. Break my... The boys, Hart, please. Do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern, a million Avenue.
Okay.
Have some gunfight. Holy shit.
Sure what happens next. Oh, whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Mm-hmm. I certainly would agree with that.
Okay, girl.
Right. Right, we have Dutch and Sadie Adler. Right, we're back to doing our old missions again. What's his one? That. Murfree County. Country. That's Murfree County. What? Things, guys. Right, screw it. I'll just go into Dutch's one right now since I'm already here. But what I will do, I can't even do that yet. I'll need to wait and get a mission going and then change all my guns up. Let's see what this crazy bastard's up to. He's definitely went bananas. Definitely went bananas. Can I not jump up there? No, I need to do the civilized thing, go up the bloody stairs. Where is he? Around here. There he is. He's sitting there, feet up, whilst John's in chains.
You okay there? Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here. And I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well... I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move.
That's no our game, Dutch.
I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What's our move here?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my bag?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your bag to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you. Killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Something's fishy going on here because he would have took Arthur before. Look at the way he's looking at Arthur when he's walking. Why is he doing that? Fucking asshole. Hey, Charles, it's me and your brother.
Charles, be right with me. Almost.
I like Charles.
Where are we headed? Up past Butcher Creek. It's Murphy Brew Country. That's why I'm asking you to ride with me. I understand. What are we doing there? We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
Aha, there's thunder again. Got my horse back as well.
Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Like you says, Charles, off to follow you. Start galloping.
I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Right by horse.
We just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats. Okay, sure.
Nope. Oh, I have my guns.
It's good to see you again, Charles. You too. Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
Whoa.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right.
To be honest, guys. What the hell is that? Double action. I've only got one double action. One Mauser. Schofield's as.
Just.
And give me that back.
It's been. Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know.
Of course. There's the bridge.
Well, you wouldn't catch me going across a rope bridge on a horse. Screw that shit. So where the hell are we now? Looks like frontier land.
So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble. Heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. A place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet.
Sure, he's brought a tomahawk. May as well bring the bow out, guys.
Let's get closer to him.
Come on. Up this way.
Looks like there's two.
Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the catching?
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
A machete. Murphy Brood. They were going to skin a guy.
Let's go, Arthur.
The hell were they all about? We don't have a machete, so I'm going to chop some people's up. I don't want another suit, I want a bow.
Okay. Let's see what's going on. That's the stagecoach we're missing. Jesus.
Fuck's sake.
He must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Dynamite.
Be safer. Yeah. Let's be quiet and they don't come out.
I ain't sneaking out in no hillbilly cave. Screw that. Right, there's a few kicking about because I can see them. Oh, they're red and red on the map anyway.
Stick and throw it in there.
Looks like it's on then, Charles.
Here they come.
Woofed. Charles just blew him away. They're coming. Head up here. Whoa, I fell. Coming that way, I thought. I'm stuck. Got you, brother.
Safe. It's okay.
Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure.
So I have to take her home.
You okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe. Annisburg, right?
Yes. They...
Give me my rifle.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Yep. A gun store coming up, so I must be nearly there.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Like a wee mining town or something, isn't it?
Yours.
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mama.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith!
She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Brew guys.
Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just... keep her warm and keep her safe.
Time back, good guy, screw it.
This is death?
Oh no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Holy shit, was that the farmer's wife?
Thanks, buddy.
I figured I was just heading back now to meet up with the rest. Mm-hmm.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah, he's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Mike and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
Sorrow Dart! Did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told them, and I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who?
What?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard! Go on, shoot me!
She ain't worth it. You told on me!
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me!
Are you?
What? Just calm down. Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
Oh no, he's gonna shoot her. Grimshaw did it.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work.
Well, I did not expect that, guys. Mrs. Grimshaw just blew the side off her. Don't know what this shit's all about, guys. Arthur, you need a shave, man. You are grizzly as if. He's dead or off about a coffin. He got the TB. Right, guys, anyway, this is your boy King Chaos, and I'm going to call this one here, guys. So if you enjoyed this episode, like, subscribe, and hit the bell, and I shall see you in the next one, guys. Bye.